In this video, I'm going to show you how to switch to manual CPC again. Now, I already did a video on this last year and it was one of the most popular videos on my channel. But since then, Google Ads has hidden the manual CPC setting again. So if you go and look at the new dashboard, you won't even see a settings tab next to your campaign. Also, if you try and create a new campaign, there's not even an option to select manual CPC. You know, it's almost as if Google Ads doesn't want us to have any control over our ad budgets whatsoever. But I'm not going to let that happen. So let's get into the video and I'll show you how to switch to manual CPC. Now, if you want to know every single setting that I use in my own Google Ads campaigns, what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave a link down below to my Google Ads setup cheat sheet. And it basically covers every single setting I use. You get a little checklist and I'll tell you a little bit more about that towards the end of the video. Okay, so the first thing that you want to do is you want to create a new campaign in Google Ads. Now, some of you might be saying, yes, but Devin, I already have a campaign. I just want to switch it over to manual CPC. And it's not a problem. I'm going to show you how to do that. It's just this way. It answers both somebody starting from the beginning and somebody in the position that you're in. So you're going to go to new campaign. I'm going to start a brand new campaign. I'm going to say this is for leads. And I'm going to say continue. And I'm going to select the campaign type of search. Once I do that, I'm just going to put in my URL of my website. So I'm just going to copy that over and I am going to do that and I'm going to say continue. All right, so this is the part where it gets interesting. You're supposed to choose a bidding setting, but you'll notice we don't have manual CPC here. So all I want you to do is choose just anything. I'm going to go with clicks, but what we're going to do is create the campaign and we switch to manual CPC. Afterwards, what I'm also going to do is just go through the menus, make sure that everything is fine. I've just kind of auto-generated everything and it's going to check that my campaign is up to scratch and I'm going to click on publish campaign. Right, so once that's done, now we have our campaign set up. All right, so here's where the magic happens. All you need to do is instead of looking in the settings on the left hand side, all you need to do is click on this blue cog over here. It says campaign settings, and that's literally where it is. And now what you want to do is go over to bidding, and you'll notice that I'm on manual, not manual CPC. I'm on maximize clicks. We want to get to manual CPC. So I'm going to click on change bid strategy over here. And as you can see over here, I still can't switch to manual CPC. You want to click on this blue wording over here. Then you want to click on this and you'll see below manual CPC is there. And just like that, you'll be able to switch over to manual CPC. But we're not done yet because Google Ads still has one more trick to dissuade you from using manual CPC. If you go into your search keywords over here, you'll notice that all of the default bids on your search keywords have been set to 0.01. What does this mean? It means you're not going to get any impressions, you're not going to get any clicks, and you'll probably think that manual CPC isn't working for your business. So what you want to do is go to every single keyword that you have here, and you want to make sure that you're paying the market rate or you're paying a good max CPC for each and every single keyword. Now, if you know what your keyword bids are, that's fine. You can just continue with that. But what if you don't know how much you should be paying for a particular keyword? Well, what you want to do is go over to this section, which has tools. You want to go over to Keyword Planner and you want to click on Discover New Keywords. Now here, you can basically see how much people are paying for keywords, more or less, and that's going to help you decide what a good bid on a keyword should be. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to type in Google Ads course. By the way, we've got an excellent Google Ads course, so make sure you check it out at the link in the description below. And I am going to go all the way over here and look at these two columns. Top of page bid low range and top of page bid high range. So I've got Google Ads course as my keyword over here and I can see people are paying between $2.92 and $11.26. So I can now go back there and I can set my keyword bid. So I'll probably set my keyword bid at about $10. So let's go all the way back to campaigns. I'm gonna go to overview, gonna go to search keywords, and now I'm gonna set this keyword over here. It's advertising company, but it's just an example. And I'm gonna say save. And what that's gonna do is set up the correct bid. And that's how you switch to manual CPC, my friends. Okay, so now you know how to switch to manual CPC. But you're probably wondering, do you have the right ad settings? And this is exactly where my setup cheat sheet comes in. Now, basically in this cheat sheet, you'll see all the exact settings that I'm using in all my ad campaigns right now for my business. I've even got a little checklist so you can follow along as you're setting up your Google ad campaign. And last but not least, we've got a couple of explainer videos in there so that you know what the settings you're applying to your campaign do and how they affect your campaign performance. It's kind of important, and it's weird that a lot of people don't know this. So if that's something you're interested in, click on the link in the description below. It's completely free and you can get the setup cheat sheet for yourself. Lastly, guys, I just want to say thank you so much for watching this video all the way to the end. I really appreciate you. And if you really want to know how to get your next 100 leads with Google Ads, make sure you check out this video over here, and I'll see you next time. Peace.